Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit. Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, 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 housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, you've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas!
Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Thank you. Everything clear.
Sir, do you have something to hide? Sir?
Hey!
Hello? Yeah, get this. Someone's throwing stuff here. Ha, I know. Riots, huh?
Everything clear.
This is the police. Anyone there?
right from the ground unit?
No, they're still searching the library. He asked me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Get cremated as we speak. This floor a couple weeks back. The landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe? Wait, from TV or, I've seen him before. nothing to worry about. Just please be patient. We gotta take care of it.
Some kind of murder investigation.
Trust me, I know the schedule.
Already closed off all the tracks.
No.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey!
You know, it's my
ass on the line down here.
You call City
Hall if you want to yell at somebody.
I got 400 angry commuters to string along.
Well,
Bill, it's
that all?
Come on. Guys, please. Please. Playground, second grade. Yeah, yeah, let's think about that for a second. Sage.
Thank you. The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop him
before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, the girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.